Plants for positive energy.
Removing negative energy from your surroundings is a crucial step in improving your health and happiness. Some plants can cleanse the air, whereas others can lower stress and provide a sense of well-being. Peace lily. This plant is believed to have the power to improve your physical, mental, and spiritual prosperity. Moreover, it can better the flow of energy in your home by cleansing the air and neutralizing harmful indoor gases. This plant is great for darker spaces, like an office corner, because it grows well without the need of too much light. You can also place it in your bedroom for a more peaceful sleep. Jasmine. This beautiful plant attracts positive vibrations and has the power to strengthen relationships and enhance romance. The sweet smell it releases will soothe a stressed mind and supply you with energy. If you want to put it indoors, it needs to be placed near a south-facing window, while in the garden it needs to be placed in the east, north, or northeast area. Rosemary. It betters both the physical and mental health, and in the same time it cleanses the air and keeps the home free of toxins. Its smell will lift your mood, fight off anxiety, reduce fatigue, better the memory, and treat insomnia. Rosemary will also bring inner peace. Place the plant in a sunny area and make sure you don't overwater it. Lucky bamboo. According to Feng Shui, the vertical shape of the plant stands for the element wood, which has an effect on our life energy, physical activity, and vitality. This plant is great for low-light areas of your office or home. Keep it in a glass bowl with an inch of purified water. Aloe vera. This plant will bring you good fortune and positivity. It also has numerous health benefits. You should place it in an area without direct sunlight and water it on a regular basis. Standing water isn't good, so you need to make proper drainage. Aloe vera will definitely fight off those negative vibes you've been feeling lately. Orchid. According to Feng Shui, this plant attracts positive vibrations and betters the energy in the home. The plant has a sweet and pleasant fragrance that will boost your mood. The best place to keep an orchid is in the bedroom. Lavender. Lavender fights off melancholy and it helps you control your emotions easier. It will bring happiness in the space where it's placed, and it will ensure devotion in relationships and overall tranquility. Thanks for watching the video. Please don't forget to share, like, and comment on the video.